A good example would be when designers need to measure cable lengths. Without electrical, you would need to manually define cable routes for each circuit using Revit's functions. With electrical, you can draw cable packets to your cable routes and define a start point to your switchboard, and all cables connected to that cable packet will get accurate cable lengths from the device to the switchboard.